We've got another huge launch. Okay. This is a quick little special as well. I'm so glad this is on tonight, ladies. First of all, you have light. You have this in the light medium, and then in the medium deep. Just so everybody knows, I'm a light medium. What you're looking at is the world's first and number one firming and lifting serum. Now, this lifting and firming serum just met full coverage. So after 15 minutes, ladies, think about this, it's a full coverage makeup. No cracking, even out your skin tone, improve the look of dull, tired, stressed skin, skin texture smooth, skin firmness and elasticity. We're guaranteeing this is going to happen to you in just 15 minutes from using the world's first firming and lifting serum, now hybrid into a full coverage foundation. It is beautiful. Even after 8 hours, you have more firming and lifting benefits from it. So again, just a little bit goes a long way. Wait till you see the gorgeous texture. It will never settle into lines and wrinkles. And don't forget, this is the black pine. So you've got all those beautiful benefits of argan oil, grape seed, beautiful. Look at that coverage.
I know. So wait. You have to come over here because I want you to see this because you haven't
come
seen
on.
This. And you need to touch her face because I want you to see this.
Okay, I'm coming. Look, Patsy looks gorgeous.
I know,
said that as soon as I saw Miss Patsy.
But wait, what I want you to see on Christine, so you saw Christine's beautiful skin and she was loving it, right? And how the full coverage.
Yes.
But watch.
Okay.
Watch this. There's not a moisturizer. She's not using a primer, nothing. But look at her skin. Amy, look.
I'm coming.
Put the face, come here, look. Look.
I'm shopping. I've got to hurry up and get my stuff. Okay, no,
wait.
I'm coming.
But I want you to feel her skin when she's done. Okay, so live here. Now, she's going to put it on.
I didn't know you were red, are you?
Okay, now watch.
Okay. Now, what shade is she wearing?
Light medium.
Okay.
And Patsy's wearing the light. And I mix the light medium and a little bit of medium. Okay, but what I want you to notice is that it's not settling into the lines. Look at how it's blurring out her pores. Look at the coverage.
Look at this, ladies.
I know. Wait. So in about 60 seconds, Amy, it just...
This is something new.
Right? But you don't have to put a powder on it. Nothing. Nothing. Just all by itself. Okay, look.
Look how beautiful her skin looks.
I know.
And then there's firming benefits. Don't forget that black pine is about firming, smoothing, softening the skin, adding to the elasticity. Think about this. It's the first hybrid of a serum that's a lifting and firmer. And yes, you put this right over, ladies, you put this right over top of your elixir.
Yes.
And you get full coverage. And as the day goes on, you get firmer and more firmer looking skin. It will never settle into lines and wrinkles because it's a serum.
Right.
It's not thick and heavy like most full coverage makeups are. So it's very lightweight and you need nothing else with this. Nothing else. No powder, nothing else.
So here's the best part. Can you just take your fingers a little bit, Amy, and I just want you to touch her skin. Feel it. Is that amazing? So typically you put a foundation on, you got to put a powder on, right?
Super
it's kind of
soft.
Sticky and it's kind of tacky. Nothing else. You don't need
Look
to use
at that.
Any. I know. Is that amazing?
But what I love is, what is your morning routine? Are you someone who has to put on 8 different products and then you put on the wall-to-wall, what I call carpeting of your foundation?
Right.
With this,
Just
put on your elixir. 2 drops is all you need on clean, dry skin.
Yep.
This is your serum, your anti-aging serum. This is your lifting serum, your firming serum, your smoothing serum, and you get amazing coverage. I wanna show you the colors real quick because we are very limited. Then we're gonna go right over to Miss Patsy over here. So there's light, which was what Miss Patsy is. We just shared with you on our last model, the light medium. Medium is the most popular, and then we also have it for you in deep.
Yes.
And so we're gonna show you, Miss Patsy, look at your skin.
So this is great for those of you that have deep lines and wrinkles, and you thought, oh gosh, every time I put makeup on, it just settles into the lines, it makes them look worse, it makes my skin look cracked, all those terrible things. Look at Patsy. So when you talk about firming and lifting in a foundation, so Patsy is just beautiful. In the before, regard, exactly. She was just born beautiful. But look at the apples of her cheeks. And then look at her jawline in the after.
But look how everything looks blurred and soft.
Yeah.
And notice I said, oh, Patsy, your skin looks amazing. I didn't say, Patsy, your makeup looks amazing.
Exactly.
And you're in the light, right, Miss Patsy?
Exactly.
Okay. Look how beautiful, ladies.
Isn't that gorgeous?
So think about this. Getting ready in the morning, you finally have a makeup clinically proven to help firm, brighten, lift the skin, and give you full coverage all day.
Right. without even touching up. So even when you're done, you know, you go home at night, and you know how normally sometimes it's like separated around the nose, and you've got the, it's settling.
Or it settles right here underneath the eye area, right?
And it separates because, oh, you didn't use a powder. Don't, you don't even need to use a powder with this.
Look at that.
I know. Doesn't she look gorgeous? I mean, her skin just looks airbrushed.
Okay, I'll tell you, we only have four shades. It's very easy to blend. If you want the light medium, which is what I am, which is what Liz is, yes, which most of us are, there's only about 700 of those left. Patsy's wearing in the light, ladies. So she's our fairest shade. She does a blush on over top of it.
Yes.
And you can put other products with it. You don't have to, but you can put other products over top. It's under $15. This is probably the best makeup, Patsy, I've ever seen you. Ever.
When she first put it on in the green room, she was like, oh, can I get a bottle? How? Christine was the same way. They were both like, because it's a, you, when you put a foundation on, you're expecting it to be heavy.
You are.
Right? And
look,
you're expecting
this,
to put all these different layers on, all this kind of stuff. And with this, you don't have to. It's just gorgeous. I mean, you could see Patsy. Oh. Look how beautiful. There you are.
That's okay. I know it's day one for me, too.
I was dancing. I know.
Our guys behind the cameras.
He's like, can you
doing one of these to look at this camera dance? I know, I thought he was dancing too. I was like, wait a minute. We need to get Patsy what?
What?
Do you want a cookie, Miss Patsy? We got some cookies.
Uh-oh.
Did you eat your cookies,
no,
Liz?
Oh, yes, I did. I've already had two.
Hey, it's International Women's Day. We can eat.
Okay.
May not fit in our dress tomorrow, but I can eat.
If you say so.
Let me go over the colors again. Remember, black pine, and let's talk a little bit about the black pine serum. I'll tell you, their black pine serum is known, and it's one of their all-time best sellers and has been for years, to brighten, firm, and even out the skin. It also lifts the skin. And again, this happens quickly, ladies, and it gets better and better the more you wear this foundation. Don't forget, Corez, this is a holistic company. This is a company that's the oldest homeopathic pharmacy in Athens, Greece. George Corez is a pharmacist. He followed in his mother's footsteps, so he likes to use all natural ingredients. So I wanna point out, with this colors that you're looking at here, it's the easiest decision to firm, help lift, help smooth and brighten your skin. Here it is in light, and there it is. Again, clinically proven to do this. You saw it on Patsy, you saw it on our other model. This sold out in January, we finally have it back in stock. So again, just give it about 15 minutes, you're gonna feel your skin transform. So here it is for you in the light, let me go over those shades, light. This is what most of us are wearing, and that's that light medium. Then we have it in the medium, and then we also have it, our deepest shade is called deep, and there's 1,000 of those left, that's it. It's all free shipping and handling. A little bit goes a long way. I just wanna show you over top of my gorgeous Elixir skin. Oh, I can't wait, look at that. But a little bit.
Very little.
You don't need a lot of this, and you can see the consistency of it. It's not thick and heavy, but it is super concentrated in its coverage and its feel. Look at that, look at the coverage I'm getting off of that little half a pump. Imagine that on your skin. Lifting, firming, tightening, smoothing all of that out. I put weight, that one little pump, look at that. I know, I'm sorry, I'm making a mess here.
And with it, you don't need to use a primer and those kind of things that fill in lines and wrinkles.
Look
just
at that.
Use this, I know, look at the coverage. Without a powder, you give it about 60 seconds and your skin feels just so velvety, so smooth. And you know how when you smile and things kind of like crack and settle with
the makeup,
right? And you just can't wait to get home and take it off with this. I don't want to say sleep in it, but you could.
You could.
You could.
So if you fall asleep with your makeup on, ladies.
It's okay.
Hey, so before we end, are you going to cut your hair? Like, really? Like we were talking about before?
Are you just doing this on TV? I'll do
two inches. Patsy, what do you think? She said she's going to cut her hair like mine, my length. I think she'd look darling.
She wants me 2 inches, you think? You think? 2 inches? Okay. I'll do 2 inches.
Let's go a little cray-cray.
Okay.
We'll go together.
Oh, you will?
Okay, we'll go together.
2 inches.
All right.
Done.
Continue.